Part 2, planning. In planning section, you must study the graph and try to find key features like comparison, main changes, or unusual trends so that you can think of organizing them in a whole essay. Next thing you do is organizing the structure of an essay by dividing into three main parts. These are introduction, overview, and main body that contains two paragraphs.